Well, 25 years ago, Ohio State went up to Ann Arbor undefeated, Earl Bruce's first year as head coach, and they got the victory in dramatic fashion thanks to a blocked punt. For years, Jim Laughlin was credited with the blocked punt. Well, in tonight's edition of Myles Traveled, former Ohio State assistant coach Bill Myles, who was on the staff in 1979, he found out that the real guy who blocked that punt was actually Michael DeAndrea.
Well, Earl assigned each one of us had a guy on the special teams. And this guy was my guy. And he blocked it. And he came out and he said, "I got it, coach. I got it." And I said, "I know. I saw you. I saw you get it." And finally, the guy that did get credit for it, he told us that one of the captain's things. He says, "I didn't get it."
And, of course, you can purchase your copy of Myles Traveled, My American Journey, online at milestraveled.com.